One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine.
Been serving God for years, but I got some bad habits. It's rules God made, he wrote for Moses on the tablet. A step-by-step booklet in some sense, so you don't cage yourself in. If you don't mind, we'll hop the fence. Number one, don't serve no God except one. That's like getting on and flexing and forgetting where you from. You know, God is quite jealous, but your girl is quite jealous. If you got a side chick, you know her homegirls will tell it. Number two, you shall make no idols. Now that's Bible. The only statue is LeBron for giving Cleveland a title. And be careful, don't be praising your preacher. That's just your preacher. I'm just saying, y'all be lighting the fire. You playing with ether. Number three, don't take the name of the Lord in vain. How you disrespect the Savior who endured that pain? We already call our women bees. That's never been my style. Put your eyes on your lips. What I'm saying is watch your mouth. Number four, that's to keep the Sabbath day holy. From the church to the club, with that Henny fading slowly. Number five, I know you hear this all the time. Honor your mom and pop, even if y'all see eye to eye. Number six, put up the burner. You shall not commit murder. Don't you listen to them rappers. The jury decides the verdict. Number seven, don't commit adultery. Stay out them DMs. Them direct messages get posted publicly. That be so embarrassing. A side chick in the marriage is a fail every time, like a 60 grade average. Number eight, thou shall not steal. God supplies every single need. If you're sold, then he'll give. Number nine, don't you bear false witness against your neighbor. Mind your business. See what D'Angelo Russell did to the Lakers. Don't you cause the problems in the locker room, baby, just hoop. They be like hashtag facts. I be like hashtag proof. Number 10, thou shalt not covet. Don't be mad at what you don't got that don't fit in your budget. It don't pay to be a hater. Pray for your own favor. But favor ain't fair, but neither is manual labor. To follow these rules ain't always an easy task. You think we got grace, but don't run it out like your gas. And if you can have love, it hangs all of the above. The original 10 commandments, food for thought, now grub. Siege.